Students can use the raise hand feature in Teams to indicate they have a question or comment during the online class lecture without interrupting the lecture. To use this feature, students select the hand icon in their control bar. This will place a hand icon in the video feed and in the participants list, indicating who wants to speak. Simply click on the icon to remove it.